Hello and welcome to episode 5 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. We are picking up where we last left off. I'm just beginning my next turn here, seeing where I can improve. Looks good. I think I might move this one over here to improve the sea resources there. Got my thing going. I guess we'll do the aqueducts here. And get my settler out. Trading unit out. I'm not sure what he's talking about there. Maybe he doesn't like the fact that we have explored more territory than him. Not sure about what he means by that. Okay, we got a free tech there. Although we were about to get a free tech anyways, because we need to build two campuses, and I already did the six into my which cities did? Okay. Let's build the holy site. The things I do for envoys. So once we settle here, we should be able to block off this middle part. We can probably settle one more city down here eventually, but at least no civs can enter here. Thanks for building your infrastructure out for us. We'd gladly take it once we take your city. They came very close to stealing that spot from us. They probably will settle down here. But that simply means we get another city to take later on, for free. If things work out our way, I assume. you settle too close to them? No, 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 no. Come on, land your settler. I want to take it. Land your settler.
Astronomy compelled.
Okay, we have a Casas Belli. I'm just waiting for them to land your settler. I want to take the free settler. Never want to say no to a free settler.
All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told.
Let's get another builder out. Well, can't wait forever. If you're not gonna land your settler, I'm just gonna attack.
History is the version of past events that people have decided.
Deed is done. I'm gonna build more crossbows here. So the AI here is built in such a way that it doesn't like you to attack in as the game progresses. So the warmonger penalty starts off at no penalty very early in the game and gets heavier and heavier. And there's these Casas Belli systems that lets you declare war for discounted penalties, basically. You're not hated as much because you have a reason for declaring war. But I think the problem right now is the benefits just don't add up quite properly. There's too much. Okay, let's move this guy here. There's too much ambiguity in terms of what you can get from Casus Belli, and it's the only thing you can do, more or less, in the game. That helps you get a. Well, it's the only thing you can do that helps with the warmonger penalty, but it's in a, done in such a way that it doesn't help you as much as you think it does, because it doesn't reduce it quite large enough, and that's a problem. So I'm hoping they fix that in the future. Okay. I'm gonna keep getting some builders out here. Okay, can I attack? Yes. There we go. We got the city state. Oh, I hope the scout kills their settler. That would be a nice bonus. Switch out my research to that, because I think I'm going to get a second harbor as soon as I take this city, so it's going to be a waste otherwise researching that. And we're gonna get a free settler from there. That's always nice. Oh, I did lose my unit here. That's too bad. Let's get another builder out here. Yeah, they're gonna build a city there. I'm gonna build a city, I think, right here in the middle. Investment. No, let's do this grant. Okay, I'm done with that. Let's see if they want peace. Not yet. Yeah, let's prepare that. Oh, we did not get the thing. They were building the second harbor. They didn't get around to finishing it. Okay, that's too bad. They might have made a wrong move here. There's a barbarian camp down here. I wonder if they're gonna lose that settler.
The more science intervenes in warfare, the more will be the need for engineers.
Okay, let's see if we can make peace with her. Not yet. Come on, religious unit, move away. You're blocking my path. I'm gonna arrest him here until I get more infrastructure up. Why is it doing that? Can we click away? Okay, there we go.
The taxpayer. That's someone who...
I hope they take that settler. Thank you. The great people keep eluding us. Oh, there's the Greeks. I haven't met them yet.
If your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a cartographer.
Let's do that. I wonder if I build it here would be better. I'll have access to these resources. Because this here might be a little bit crowded. Yeah, we'll move him down here. Let's see if the Cleopatra wants to make peace. They do not want to make peace. Do that. We'll grab that extra luxury that we've been sitting on for a long time. Neck and neck with Germany here. We're leading on great scientists, but this is not the law I want, but so. Great merchant. I don't know if we'll get there. Go on and make peace. So the Germans already have spies.
You can't go around arresting the Thieves Guild. I mean, we'd be at it all day.
Let me move this to Okayama. Let's see if we can change some policies. There we go, two caravels. Come on, take their settler already. Oh, they're coming back to attack us. Whoa. Just in time. Okay, I'll send this to Kyoto. Once we kill their attacking units, they should be more amenable for peace. I'll build an armory there and do banking. Save our builder here for now. I like this. I'll cut out a couple of luxuries, see if we can get more gold instead. Nine, 14. Eight, 14, good. We'll take it. Got that. Two medieval walls. Okay, I think I'm running a little long here, so I'll end the episode here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.